visions of myself dancing and laughing and crying with them. 3 years down the line of being on an endless world tour, my memories of them were the only things that sustained me and my only real happy times. I was a singer. Who belonged to everyone, who had nothing, who wanted everything.